And here's Matthews, short side. That one's nearly handcuffed. Hopkins, who knocked the net off. And they haven't blown a dead yet. I'm not sure why not. Matthews, and that was fired. Mitch Marner put the net back on. And if that would have gone in, what a remarkable play that would have been.
How about an assist? That would have been for Marner. You're right. The officials, none of them, all four, watching the puck. Nobody seeing that the net's off. And watch Marner. He realizes all of a sudden, puck's going on to Matthews' stick, and he puts it right back into place.